This is how to pair your iPhone with the Dodge Challenger. I'm in a 2018 Dodge Challenger GT. This will work for 2014 and up, and even some other models. If you basically have a UConnect screen like this, you're good to go. First thing you're gonna do is tap on phone. You might see a screen like this that asks if you want to pair the phone. In this case, I'm gonna hit no, just so you can see what this looks like. Gonna go to pairing, and then paired phones and audio devices. Now, this is a screen where you can see what's connected. So you might be adding a new phone. That way you can connect someone else's phone in your car, or maybe you just got a new phone. I'm gonna tap on add device, and it's gonna bring this up. On the Bluetooth settings on my phone, down here I'll see UConnect. So I'm gonna tap on that, and then it's going to show me a Bluetooth pairing request on the screen here. And I see that same PIN number back here. So I'm gonna hit pair on my phone, and I'm gonna hit yes, and confirm that that matches. So now I'll see a message here, make this phone my favorite, and that will give it priority. So I'm gonna hit yes, and then I see a message saying that I can press and hold the voice button on the steering wheel to activate Siri. Okay, and that's really all there is to it. Now I can start adding favorite contacts, but before I do that, on my phone there's another message. It's asking if I wanna allow contacts and favorites to sync. So I'm gonna hit allow, and that's going to connect that and send it over to my car. So that way I can use the voice controls to make a phone call. Now, another cool thing you can do is you can take your lightning cable, if you have that plugged in, and you can plug it in, and that's gonna turn on CarPlay. Now, this only works when you're plugged in, and it'll bring up a screen like this. And so I have access to some apps, I have access to maps, music, Spotify, and I can hold this button down for Siri. Now, this only works when you're plugged in, and when you plug it in, you don't have to do the Bluetooth pairing as long as you've plugged it in. CarPlay is really handy if you want navigation on your screen and you want quick access to your music and controls like that. You can also say, "Hey Siri," and it will activate on the dash through your phone. So that's all there is to it. I'm Josh Smith with Gotta Be Mobile. If you found this useful, please hit like. Leave us a comment if you have any questions on this process. One other thing that you can do is you can delete your phone from Bluetooth. If you go into phone and then pairing, paired phones and audio devices, Joshua's phone. I'm gonna tap on that. I'm gonna hit delete phone and confirm. So that's all there is to managing your phone in the Dodge Challenger. If you found this useful, you can check out a link to the full review of the 2018 Dodge Challenger down in the description below.